day with Anna. One Sunday morning, Anna went to play with her friends Vrinda and Arun. Aunt Arundhati made some paper boats for them. They walked towards the pond. "Hey, it's full of water!" Arun jumped with joy. He put his paper boat, fishing net, bottle, hook, and shirt on the bank and dived into the pond. Anna and her friends clapped their hands. There were redfish, frogs, crabs, and small tortoises in the pond. Suddenly it started raining. They ran to Anna's house.